the question of easing the lockdown.
I can't pick that up.
So you see, scientists have told us that the coronavirus is going to be with us for a long time. They're not even sure how long, but it's going to be with us, according to them, for a very long time. So the idea is we're going to try and adjust to this virus. The same way HIV came, it came to stay. And so we just need to adjust our way of living, our way of doing things. But life must continue. And so when scientists tell us that about the coronavirus, in the same vein, we must say, how do we get to cope? How do we get to live life? And that's why, as People Power, we are saying, let's begin to loosen up, okay, as we be careful. And we are saying, begin with the places of worship, churches, mosques. You know, Kenya has done that. Kenya has a lot more cases than ourselves. Kenya has actually lost 164 people who have died. We have not lost anybody. They have over 8,000 cases currently, people that have registered, that have been gotten with the coronavirus. And we are saying, let's begin to normalize, okay? So open up churches. You can say we'll probably have about 100 people. We can wash hands, sanitize, and so on. Open up mosques and all of that as we monitor. It's very important that as we keep monitoring. But we cannot say we'll keep in a lockdown forever, because this virus is here with us. So we must learn to cope. Life gets back to normal, okay? And when we talk about churches with a bit of spacing and so on, I mean, look at what's happening in Chikuwo. It's a rally of sorts. Look at what's happening downtown and all of that. So life must get back to normal as we keep being careful. It's important that we do that. From Uganda, ensonga ya mkulu Honorable Paul Mwiru, yes, wachibina, echa, ANT, naze inga kula gana na wafe, ngini nuje nyokubanga, fingami mpawa, tuga mbanti, tituli chibina, cha, ya bufusi. Tulikisinde ekyegwanyiza ekyukakyuka era ffe tuwaniriza buli munnayuganda kabe wa yeru kubana aba NRM tubalina nga wa NRM kadi ya NRM agirina neegwanyiza nkyukakyuka naga People Power si kibiina kambe egateko kubanga bagala nkyukakyuka nga nange bwe njagala enkyukakyuka tulina aba FDC aba ANT aba JEMA aba DP ab'ebibiina ebyenjawulo so ffe tutambula na buli munnayuganda eyeegwanyiza enkyukakyuka tetufuddeeyo kibiina kyagwamu oba kya baddiini oba ki tetulina kuzibu kusongeyo. Ensonga y'omuggalo abakugu bannassaayansi abasawo naki bagamba nti akawuka kano aka korona kakubeerawo okumala ebbanga empanvu ennyo ddala, ekitegeeza nti tulina okutandika okuddayo mbulamu nga bwe twalimu, naye weewa of course nga twegendereza, kubanga kati akawuka kano bannassaayansi batugamba kajja kufuuka nga HIV akasiriimu, nti weekali tikagenda kuvaawo, naye just tulina kukyusa ngeri gye tweyisaamu. So ne korona bannassaayansi batugamba nti yakubeerawo okumala akabanga, kati kitegeeza nti obulamu tekuddeeyo kubeera. So ffe tugamba nga People Power nti tutandike okugulawo mpolampola, tutandike n'amasinzizo, amachaachi, emizikiti, nga mbeeramu abantu abatonotono. Kenya etandise okukikola ate nga Kenya eyina keesi ezisinga n'ezaffe bafiirirwa n'okufiirwa, naye bagamba ti tutandike okugulawo mpolampola nga bwe tumonitoringa, nga bwe twegendereza, nga bwe tukubatooki tulabe ekyekigenda maaso. So naffe tugamba nti kisobokera ddala okubeerawo, tutandike okugula amasinzizo nga mbeeramu abantu batonotono nga 10 naki, nga bwe tobusaavi nga tulabe mpolampola, then n'ebirala nabitandike tujja kubeera nga tubigula mpolampola n'amasomero naki, kubanga akawuka ko kakubeerawo bannassaayansi kwaffe batugamba. So kati bwe kiba nga bwe kitu bwe kiri, tulina okulaba engeri obulamu gye buddawo okutambula, waawo nga twegendereza, abantu banaaba engalo, sanitiza naki naki n'ebirala, naye obulamu butandike okuddawo mpolampola.
We throw around some names of people who have lost their lives to the security lockdown. In my view, Uganda, Ugandan security has killed more than COVID has done. What, as People Power, are you trying to get out of this? What are you agitating for by splashing those figures now?
For starters, we are saying COVID-19 is being used as an excuse to trample on human rights. Because, like you're saying, nobody has died of COVID-19, but people are dying, they're being killed as a result of enforcing these curfews and COVID regulations and all of these different things. And so what we are saying as People Power, COVID-19 should not be used as an excuse to suppress human rights, to trample on the rights of people, because it's very problematic for somebody not to die of corona and hope we don't get to have any deaths, but they are being shot at by NDUs. Why? Because he's on his veranda or he's outside frying chapatis beyond 7 PM. It's ridiculous, you know, because if the curfew is meant to preserve life, how do you preserve life? By taking life. That now you, we have found you outside your house beyond curfew time, you are going to cause death. So let's prevent death by killing you. It's very ridiculous. It's very preposterous. And our call is, human rights should be respected. The lives of Ugandans should be respected. Because if you're saying you safeguard their lives, then protect and safeguard their lives. Not to take them away. Not to trample on their rights. Not to kill them like it's happening now. And we are glad that litigation has begun. People are being taken to court and individuals. You know, previously there was this vicarious liability of, so yes, we shall sue the police force. And that will happen too. But also, we are going after individuals, individual LDU officers, because you have broken the law as you. So you get to be taken on as an individual, such that this impunity gets to stop. Sigena ne gamba nti CCTV camera sequence ne bilala na chi fetuga mbanji itandiko bijayo itandiko bikozisa kubanga ne kubita na Kenya baga mbanji CCTV camera zine ifananyi webiri na yate tibatu bilaga tibatulaganga ne kakana so ne kuluno baga mbi tumuko I mean you take yatirwa e makerele polisi ya gambye CCTV camera zikwezile bifananyi na china chi babijeyo manga familia Emmanuel Tegu ne kwanga lina ya gala kumanya umbukono ya fatia so ama simangabeyo polisi okubaye ne gamba ndia oyo ama yae mebamu kuba simanya ina ni chama kumutwe mwamu kola kote si kalo mwamu kama antipa yae mebamu kuba mjia yu CCTV footage zirage familia tegele mundu wa fono mwati kwa yafa kecho na chuchitegele kwe Yes, tutandisika wefube kubatu kwenye mkalulu finga kukoko. Hata kutalika saati. Afetu kwenye mkalulu, semateka ya fikira gira. Tutandisika. So, tuitaba nafe, abeguanyi zebife vienja ulu, kama itambiko power, bajeba jimei papulazino. Batuwe, ibiba kuwata kutubateke hili, then tulabe hili, jituna kwa saka nyamu yisonge. Kubange, ife mwusa Afrika wa tumanji na chii. So, tuina kachikwa, kakendo, kunu ngami yisonga zino. So, tuwa gala batuteke zeko, kubateke hili, then tutandike mbulimu kutu. Fenga mtu kugambi nti tugenda mukalu semateka afikira nti so mujja kuba mukira bila ko mwinga mu kiri bisegena ne gamba nti CCTV camera ziwezili ne bilala na chi fetuga mbanti itandiko bijayo itandiko bikozisa kubanga ne kubita na Kenya baga mbanti CCTV camera zine ifananyi webiri na yate tibatu bilaga tibatulaganga ne kakana so ne kuluno bagambi nti umukono I mean you take yatirwa e makerele polisi ya gambye nti CCTV camera zikwezile bifananyi na china chi babijeyo manga familia ya Emmanuel Tegu ne kwanga lina ya gala kumanya umukono ya fatia so ama simangabeyo polisi okubaye ne gamba nti ya oyo ama yae mebamu kuba simanya ina ni chama kumutwe mwamu kola kote si kalo mwamu kama antipa yae mebamu kuba mjia yu CCTV footage zirage familia tegele mundu wa fono mwati kwa yafa kecho na chuchitegele kwe Yes, tutandisika wefube kubatu kwenye mkalulu finga kukoko. Hata kutalika saati. Afetu kwenye mkalulu, semateka ya fikira gira. Tutandisika. So, tuitaba nafe, abeguanyi zebife vienja ulu, kama itambiko power, bajeba jimei papulazino. Batuwe, ibiba kuwata kutubateke hili, then tulabe hili, jituna kwa saka nyamu yisonge. Kubange, ife mwusa Afrika wa tumanji na chi. So, tuina kachikwa, kakendo, kunu ngami yisonga zino. So, tuwa gala batuteke zeko, kutubateke hili, then tutandike mbulimu kutu. Fenga mtu kugambi nti tugenda mukalulu semateka afikira nti so mujja kuba mukira bila ko mwinga mu kiri bisegena ne gamba nti CCTV camera ziwezili ne bilala na chi fetuga mbanti itandiko bijayo itandiko bikozisa kubanga ne kubita na Kenya baga mbanti CCTV camera zine ifananyi webiri na yate tibatu bilaga tibatulaganga ne kakana so ne kuluno bagambye nti umukono I mean you take yatirwa e makerele polisi ya gambye nti CCTV camera zikwezile bifananyi na china chi babijeyo manga familia ya Emmanuel Tegu ne kwanga lina ya gala kumanya umukono ya fatia so ama simangabeyo polisi okubaye ne gamba nti ya oyo ama yae mebamu kuba simanya ina ni chama kumutwe mwamu kola kote si kalo mwamu kama antipa yae mebamu kuba mujia yu CCTV footage zaji zirange family tegere umuntu wa fono bwati kwafa ekyo nacho kitegere bwe yes tutandisika wefuge kubati kwenda mukalulu vingapi kwa 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 kwa